Okay. Calm. It's not gonna ruin my intro. It's not going to ruin it. I swear it's not gonna ruin it. And 3, 2, 1, hit it! Damn it. 3, 2, 1, hit it! Oh, fuck! Alright, you know, it's whatever. Uh-huh. Okay, yeah, it sounds very loud in my head. I don't know how long that, how loud it actually is, but okay. Anyways, okay. Listen, can you shut up? Shut up. Okay, so I know that I make a lot of these videos, right? But hear me out. They're easy to edit and they're really fun to make because all I do is play Fortnite with the boys all day and stream. So I stream Fortnite and make Battlefront videos. So if you want to see me play Fortnite, you're gonna have to go watch the streams. That's just shit. Unless you want to comment down below what you want to see me play, because I'm not gonna know what you want. So don't just unsubscribe. Just tell me. And if you don't like what the video came out with, then you could forget about me. Don't unsubscribe, though. Don't unsubscribe. No, don't talk to me. And Aiden, you might say, you're doing the same exact co-op mission in every single video, every single time you make a Battlefront video. You keep doing the forest one so you can wear your stupid-ass camouflage skins and use your favorite character. Honestly, I don't remember asking for your input. You know, yes, I mean, oh, no, we're doing heroes versus villains. Well, still, see, I fixed the problem. I'm not doing the exact same thing in every single video, so shut up. What a freaking ass video. Yes, we are going to upgrade that. Yes, sir. And then, what's this? Cold, future throws farther. We're gonna do upgrade that one. Boom, easy peasy lemon squeezy, you know what I'm saying? Okay, anyways, so yeah, obviously we're gonna be this easy. So yeah, there you go. I'm not doing the same co-op mission over and over again, so I don't want to hear it, so shut up. Alright, how about you just shut up?
Whoa! You freaking coupon!
You found more coupons, honey? Honey, I bet you can't get this PC down to 15 bucks. I just have this PC tab open on my computer because I really love the computer a lot and I'm gonna save up to buy it, but so I just have the tab open so I don't forget about it. And yeah, and Honey's just been finding me a bunch of coupons. It went from 849 up to 860 and then down to 813, so you know, just whatever. Continue to check out.
Listen, as the cries of heroes and villains bounce off the temple walls.
Wow. Oh, hey, buddy.
Organic bodies. The heroes summon fatality.
Oh, what the heck? How did you? God damn it, Han Solo. You're a little bitch, aren't you? I can run faster without my lightsaber, so I don't have to worry about stabbing my pee-pee. No, I should take it out. Put it away, Darth Maul. Alright, go. Wow. Whoa, that, no. Okay. I haven't played this game in like 2 days, so we don't have to talk about it. How about that? How about we just don't talk about it? And everybody's gonna be okay. I won't put you in a chokehold. Oh, I keep yawning.
I'm Sith.
Nobody gives a shit, Darth Maul. Maybe sexy, but don't flexy. Hey. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there we go. I knew where I was going. Hello?
Chosen okay. One. Countless victims.
I know, bitch.
Run.
Yeah, stripe. Come here. Yeah, that's right. Hey, buddy. Alright, we're just gonna... I'm so confused. Yeah, you can't see my kill, bro. What you trying to do? Get out of here, kid. Oh. Just watch.
Evil's domination continues.
Boom.
Oh, yeah, I love Ghost Mall. He's my favorite. What's that noise? Hey, what's happening, my guys? I'm gonna put you in a chokehold. Again, that's right. Fart noises.
Score one for the good guys.
If you think about it, pretty sure Darth Maul kind of sucked. He was pretty good, you know. But like the fact that the Jedi killed him and he had two lightsabers pretty much, like, that was kind of sad, you know. I'm kind of disappointed what they did with the Darth Maul. Yeah, that's what I thought, kid. That's what I thought. Don't even try me, kid. Yeah. What? Uh oh. He's really wants me. Alright, I need some help. Yeah, that's right, stupid. Hey, boy, I swear, the same kid keeps taking my kill. See me? Okay, this kid really wants me dead. Like, I don't know what it is. Fart noises. Alright, we're just gonna keep going. No, we're gonna go through here, because I'm scared.
Jedi.
Yeah. Oh, not that way. Aha! Wow. Yeah, you're dead, kid. You're dead.
You're dead. Deal with it. You're dead.
I mean, you got him. Hey, what's happening? Hey. Hey, buddy. Can you not, dude?
Bruh.
Luke, I'm not playing these games right now. Thanks, Vader. Vader's always got my back. He's always that. Let's try this kid out. Oh, I like seeing different. I'm in charge now, Grandpa Vader. I love you so much. I won't fail you. I have a mask. Come here, kid.
Bruh.
I think I swing too much. Yahoo.
Body Count Dooku is on a royal rampage.
Bruh. Thanks, Dooku. Dooku, my boo-hoo. Right. I can't do that. I got something from Rice Gum. Nah, come here.
Here, bitch.
Stop this.
No, I want... Come here! Come here! Don't run! Oh, shit.
Bruh! What do you mean?
I'm not mad at all. I'm really not. You know, it all comes out to be good in the end, you know? It's okay. Better not be hiding in here, bro. Yoda!
You have been my enemies.
Oh god, this kid cannot kill me. No. No, bro. Bro, what?
Let's just speed this up.
Aw, oh, dang. I don't know what I'm doing, honestly. What am I doing with my life? What time is it? It's 3:44. My phone's almost dead. Hey, Yoda!
The only counting today will be these stacks of bodies Dooku's reign of terror has left behind.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, my controller fell on the floor. Yeah, I can see her. Alright, that's good. That's good. First place, right? I got first place. Yes, sir. See me placed? Yep. Look at all the stuff I did, bro. Look at all the levels I got. All watch my money. Watch it go up. Keep going. Mm-hmm. Yep. $1,000 right there. Yep. Mm-hmm. I did so good that round. Mm-hmm. Look. First place right there. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. 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 Boop. Boop. I almost did better with Kylo Ren than I did with Darth Maul the whole game. I want to be good at Darth Maul because he's so fun, but I don't know. Maybe Kylo Ren's my guy, honestly. I liked his lightsaber, but I like Darth Maul's more. Because you can, like, block with one side, right? You use it as one lightsaber and you go, boom! You know how they do? You block it, you have them pinned, you can't do anything, but then you get the other side and you slice them, you know? Just, boom, slice! Boom, slice! You know? It's easy. And if they can't handle that size, you just go for the upcut, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try out his Darth Maul. Let me try Darth Maul out. Darth Vader, I mean. I want to see who's my best guy, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yahoo! Can we start it, or... maybe? Do I have any teammates at all? Players needed two. I need two players. I mean, we could just leave them at. Oh, I have something I want to play. Watch. Well, you see, the first thing I need to do, though, to be able to play, watch. I'm gonna go into my kitchen, right? Watch. Just listen to me. Listen to me. Hear me out. You open the cabinet. I reach into this bag of Starburst. I grab four of them. I grab four Starburst. Okay, right? You close the cabinet door and you walk away. Okay, grab anything you forgot in the kitchen. And then you walk back over here to your room and put the sacks down and we start. There was no point in doing that bit, just that I wanted a snack and if I would have left, then, yeah. So. Where was that thing where. Options. I forgot. How do I get to, frickin'. Play, right? Multiplayer. Premises. Or no. Wait, what is that actually? Age of Resistance. Waterfall of Thunders. Cool, I didn't realize how much stuff they have. More! Go to more, okay. And then we want to do Ewok on it. This thing's fun. This thing's really fun. Let's watch this. I'm not gonna do that. Damn, I just did it again. Mm-hmm. Starburst! Are just so good. I don't know if you understand. Because honestly, I'm kind of thinking of like not editing this video. You know, you play three games and you post. You don't make any mistakes the whole video, right? and you just keep talking the whole entire time. Like, don't make any things that you might have to trim out. And you're pretty much good, right? And that's called a lazy video, which I don't want to make, but I'm lazy, so I might have to. Like now, I have to talk in between these loading screens, like the whole time, or else I'm gonna have to edit the whole loading screen out because it's boring and people click off. Which, mind you, people click off my videos all the time. So, yeah. Anyways, here we are again. Okay. Flashlights on. I haven't played this in a little while. Okay, so you gotta be careful because there's a bunch of Ewoks, right? Running around the little place, right? And I'm eating another one. Oh, and he died again. So you gotta be careful. There's so many. What was that? Okay, let's go. Yeah, basically, we gotta just kill all the Ewoks and wait for the people to come pick us up. Oh, wait, my charger came out. What the heck? My charger. Probably happened whenever I got out. Just went straight to the floor. Okay. Whoa! Found their base. Okay. Uh-oh. We could actually just use this as light. It's like, not really scary, but it's kind of cool. As long as you're with your best bud. Wait, I gotta do my emotes.
Oh no, it's a trap.
Wait, I have more emotes, I know that. What's so hard? Okay, so I have crying. Yeah, I gotta use my flashlight now. Anybody got that? Anybody? Anybody at all? Hello? Hello? Ooh, where are you going? Jeff? Jeff? Uh oh. You got one. You got him? You got him. I just heard an Ewok. What the fuck do you have? What do you have? I can't do that with my gun. What do you have? How are you a heavy? What the hell?
Our ride out of here is in transit.
What is happening? What was that? Oh, excuse me, guys. This is not very practical. We need to use our flashlights individually. One dude uses one flashlight, we all stick around him. Once his is out, then another dude uses his flashlight. We're kind of being dumb. Fine, I guess I did the same thing. Oh, what's that? Is that a waterfall? Cool. I wonder if you shot a bullet, right? If somebody could make a bullet that was so strong that you shoot it and it goes all the way around the world and it comes back and hits you in the head. Do you think that would be able to be like that? Or if you shot a bullet right out of the gravitation pool, right, to where it's going all the way around the earth. And then you have a bullet sticking all the way around the earth, so then you have a bullet force field that never stops. But anything that tries to get past just goes and just gets completely obliterated. Whoa, it's my hand. Hey, Rico! Did you just not just see how many people think? I cannot see. Hey bro, what are you doing up here, dude? Kinda smart.
Yeah, I'm a good vibe up here. Guys, did y'all? I'm not the only one who heard that, right? I don't know how y'all did that. What the heck? Go back! Go back! Uh-oh. I heard that. I don't trust it either, though. We will completely obliterate anything. Yep, I'm just gonna cry.
Oh no, it's a trap.
Oh no, it's a trap. Hello? What was that? Did I just see something? Come here, boy. It was an Ewok! I knew there was an Ewok! He was just sitting there, just minding his little business. Oh god, what have I done? Where is it? Oh, I'm gonna die! Okay, here. Oh no, not Tyler. Tyler. This is the struggle that stormtroopers have to go through. No, I'm dead. Dang. Okay. Now I'm an Ewok. Time for Cerberus. There's one dude left. What? No, wait. That thing killed them all. That kid got a freaking kill streak. Yeah. Alright, let's go get him. Yeah. Uh-oh. We won. Okay. Lit. That was the fastest game ever. I killed him one Ewok. Those are pretty fun. I love those. Alright. I'm gonna go play one more round. And then just post it. You know, just YOLO. Okay, you know what? Skip up ahead 5 seconds, because I'm going to be chewing, stomping for 5 seconds straight, and just like... Wait. Okay. That was it. Multiplayer supremacists. Okay, I was Age of the Republic. Capital ships from above the forces guys of the henchmen. It was 40 players. Holy Jarvis. Should we do spaceships? Let's do spaceships. I never do spaceships. Let's freaking do this, bro. I'm excited. I don't know about you, but I'm excited. Well, I watched Star Wars movie after. Oh wait, I forgot I watched all of the Star Wars. I binge watched them over a week. So, yeah. Alright, let's do this. That one or this one? I trust this one. That one looks cool. Actually, this one. Yoda. Or. No, we're gonna be Yoda. I'm excited. Can we just start it already? I wanna be a TIE fighter, please. Luke Skywalker. That's Lando's ship. Okay. And then, what happened to the tip? Did it just, like, break off? I knew that Lando's version in the Solo looked different. I knew it looked weird with that little tip. I knew it. So that's the difference. Okay. That makes more sense.
I don't know what I'm talking. In the solo movie, I thought it looked different.
Welcoming today's contestants. They have joined us here in this arena, coming from all corners of the galaxy.
Whoa!
To do battle across the eras.
Oh no!
Prevail.
Oh! Oh! I forgot how weird it was to drive a spaceship.
Oh no!
Oh! There's drinking everywhere.
I'm out. Good luck.
No, 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 get out of here! Get out of there! Oh, this is crazy! I don't know where I am! Come here, boy! Turn around, turn around, turn around. Oh, crap! That was a spaceship right there. Come here.
Come here, boy!
You can't hide from me forever.
Boy, swear to God, dude.
I cannot keep up with these kids, dude. You know, straight into the force field. And right outside, too.
Clouded their minds, I have.
Oh, get freaked, kid!
Wait, that's... I just shot a missile. I'm not supposed to get shot with a missile whenever I shoot.
Whoa! Where am I?
Whoa! Going in circles, circles. Hey, kid. Don't do that. Oh, crap. Into the force field. Okay, we're good. We're fine. I'm the only one still alive.
That's it for me. Trust in the force.
Wait. So, we won? Okay. I'm gonna be... That's Rey and Chewbacca. Well, obviously, I wanna be Chewie and Chewbacca. Boy, I swear to God. They took my spaceship. Whatever, bro. It's kinda toxic, but it's whatever. Nom nom. Okay. Yeah, here we go again.
Identifying target.
Actually, kind of. This is my best one. It's pretty elite spaceship. Not gonna lie. Right through the metal there.
Whoa.
Okay.
Bruh.
Whoa! Whoa! Come here, boy. No run.
Woo! Let's go!
Incoming missile? I just shot my own missile. What do you mean, incoming missile? It's like my own missile is not gonna shoot me. I can... That frickin' TIE fighter, dude. On him.
Initiating repair systems.
Yeah! I want that TIE fighter so bad.
Damage.
Oh, hit it! In the force field! There we go, we're fine now. Go in the middle. I don't know what's happening. I really don't. I'm gonna get a freaking aneurysm. Oh! He hit me! Okay, we're good. Shoot a missile at him. That's right. Shot a missile. Going to the trippy place again. Okay. Uh-oh. Ouch. And... Bruh. Come here! Alright, fine. We're going in here now. Okay. Wow. Whoa, I just got hit. Fire! Yeah! back to objective. There we go. 75 credits. Yeah, I totally just killed him. Come on. I want him dead. I've been chasing the same kid for like... I think... Stop. Fine. We just won. I'm gonna get him. And you're rid of him. No, there he is! Oh no. Alright, we're going through here just because I think it would be fun. Whoa! I was the last one alive, and I died because I was messing around. I gotta get... No! Yeah, I wanna be a TIE Fighter. Yeah, I'm a TIE Fighter. Crappy doodle, bro. I have to be that dude. I wanna be a TIE Fighter. I wanna be a Poe Dameron. I'll just be him next time. It's whatever. The best ship ever, so you know, why not use it whenever it's brand new?
Target located.
A good ship.
Yeah, this is Lando, good. You know that twitch in my axial piston?
Allow me.
Why are you talking?
Thank you.
You're dead. You're so dead. Come on. Can't tell me you're not dead from that.
Going down! Don't let these guys win!
Yoda already, my guy? Come on, bro. I know you use better than that. Wait, what? See, I don't know about that one, too. Oh, at least I get to be a TIE Fighter now.
Well, guess we better get down there.
Oh, I see. So, like, I get to be, like, a default or whatever. Whenever I die. Does that even... I don't know what that did. But it did something cool. Okay. Come here. Yeah, I can't kill him! Whoa, in and out. Hey, bro, don't hit me. No. Whoa. Okay, we're good.
Keep your eyes open.
No! Hey, I did 8 damage. This is gonna be such a slow ship, I already know.
Bruh!
I'm breaking up!
Bruh. Bro, come here! Die already, bro!
Bro. We will end this battle.
Come here, Joseph. Joseph! I don't know a dude named Joseph. He's kinda weird. Boom! Na 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 na. No. Whoa. Okay, I think we're good. I'm just gonna go through there just because. Uh-oh. Whoa, what the heck? We don't gotta talk about it. I like this ship, actually.
The freaking boy, look at him hips!
Well, it's just like another version of the ship I just blew. Okay, thank you. I don't know why it gets so weird with these. Are they really in the... Just get get us out of here. I just hit him. My chip. 15 damage, baby.
Come here, kid. Come here.
Bro, I swear to God. Bro, oh crap. Okay, we're good, we're good. Bro, why? That's the most annoying thing when I can't keep up with him. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot. I hated that ship anyways. It was absolutely garbage. Okay, this ship can't fail me, right? See how fast it turns. Ooh. Joseph. Joseph.
Trust
the force. Whoa, this thing charged nicely, bro. You know what? Freaking. Not damn. We're gonna meet him. Yep, that's right. What you gonna do about it? That means you're gonna do about it. What thought, kid?
Do it again, bro. Do it again.
I'm being Poe Bassett, Damien, Dameron, Dameron? Poe Dameron. Dameron? Poe Dameron. I'll trippin' know you. Alright, I know this is a good ship. Come on, man. You won't fail me. I want him dead. Right. I don't like you at all. I don't hope you know that, but like, I don't like you. I really hate you. Not to fly with you. And I really want you dead. Like, I don't know if you know this or anything. I don't know how much they know this. Go back in the force field. I don't know where I am right now.
BBA, damage report!
Crap. BBA, fix me. Fix me. BBA, you did a terrible job. I hope you know that. Incoming missile already? Let's get out of here.
Oh, my ship! My beautiful ship!
No, no, no. BBA, BBA, you know what to do. Go! Come here. Bro, almost dead?
Bruh!
Oh crap, yep, he's dead. That's right. Finally killed him. Whoa, whoa, buddy, buddy, buddy. No good.
Watch where you're aiming.
Just gonna repair real quick. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
That was too close.
There we go. BBA, I kind of got a little issue. Who's that? Who's that? Bro, already?
No!
So, I mean, oopsie. Just a little bit. Wasn't a big deal. Oh, I like that noise. I like that laugh.
Don't stop.
Whoa! I didn't think I hit that. I thought I dodged that, but Looks like the hit markers are way too high.
Oh, I see.
What you gonna do about that?
Nothing. Yeah, that's right. No. All right. Oh, there's. We have to play again. I'm getting a little bored of this. Okay, no offense, but I would love it if we could just take a chill pill, you know, and just, how many rounds is that? We have one more round. Okay, we're fine. Wait, no, we don't. This better be the last one, because I'm running out of time here. Or else I'm gonna have to start trimming. Can't have a 50-minute long video. It's usually how long they are until I edited them down to 30 minutes. 20 minutes lost. Roll it a freaking missile, dude. That's right, baby. That's right. Bro, what just happened?
No risk, no reward, they said.
Bro, what is happening?
Increased my speed, time.
Increased? What a crit I am. Bro, what is happening? I'm so confused of where I am. I love how fast this thing shoots. That's right, baby! Catch that! Okay, Boba Fett, that's right. Oh, Luke. Wait, didn't I choose Luke? I'm pretty positive I chose Luke. They just paid me, because I'm pretty sure it said that something about a friend, so. I don't know why it gave me Yoda, but it's like, eh. I'm gonna give it to this dude, because he does better with them. But what is happening? Hey, buddy. You were the last hero to give me left. I'm the last one left. We're going in the force field. No pressure, but you're the last one. You can complete the mission. In five ships. Whoa. Bro. Where, dude? Yeah, that's right. What you gonna do about it, kid? Bro, this ship is so hard. I hurt so many ships so much, and then they just run away. I want you to know that you never killed me before. There's still two of their ships left. But I'm gonna have to fix that. TIE fighter out of here. Keeps going down this freaking force fields. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, we're good. I don't know where I'd sleep in there. Okay.
There is much fear in there.
Bruh! Alright, we're good. We're okay. You're okay, come on. Yeah, we're fine. Here we go. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. Yeah, let's chill. And boom, baby! That's right! Nope. Why did you shoot a missile at me? I was just by the horse field. He's the last one left, I think.
Shoot! No!
Damn it, bro. I just lost the whole mission for the whole team, bro. I didn't even get shot by a dude. Like... Okay, I'm gonna play one more time. Oh my god. Can we start? Oh dear, I selected. Yeah, I know there's one of those. My bad, bro.
Target detected.
Okay, I think we got one more. Finally, I get to be a loot.
The force, show me the way.
What? Dang, bro, we can't ever talk about that. I don't want to see all of my comments. I don't want to see all of the videos. Don't talk about that at all. Please, just, we don't have to say anything, right? Bro, freaking stop moving! You can't shoot me and I can't shoot you if you just keep doing that. Shot him at least once, right? I feel like this thing has a lot of power on it. Our sword sucks, but it looks sexy as well. I'm not even gonna try shoot him. Yeah, shoot that missile at him. Shoot it. Bro. Bruh, there's no way I hit that. Dude, are you serious? Oh my god. Bro. There's no way that didn't kill them, bro. Bro, where? I'm gonna get some heal. Frick! Bro! I want her dead. Shoo-wee!
Too hard out here for me!
Did we win? No, we lost. We lost so hard. Alright. Anyways, that's probably the end.
I want to thank you all for coming and supporting, I guess.
If you liked, subscribe and like the video. If you liked, then you like. You know, if you liked the video, then you should definitely like it. Like, hit the like button physically. Because it's literally right there. It doesn't put me on your For You page or any of that crap. All you gotta do is like it, you know, and you help a brother out. You know, I'm not doing anything wrong, just playing Star Wars games. And maybe guilt trapping you. But, you know, it's okay. Maybe if you like me, you can subscribe to me, you know, and maybe if you're one of my if you get me up to 50 subscribers, I might give you $5. Maybe. But that was kind of annoying, so you probably don't want to subscribe to me anymore. But that's okay. So basically, I'm going to see you in the next one, and I love all of you 40 people. So, later, skater.